brothers and sisters, do you believe that faith is the victory? Do you believe that? I just ask you to raise your hand. Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let us be in a spirit of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for the faith of Jesus that rests inside of us. We want to thank you that he has done everything that need be done, that we can have salvation, that we could have this victory, because there's nothing in and of ourselves that's even worth saving except you. Lord, we're so thankful for what you've done. And I pray that we don't just believe like the devils believe, but we believe in such a way that we believe that it causes us to take action. And I mean, we take action because we really believe. We listen intently to your word. Lord, I pray that people understand that you are the light. The Bible is the lesser light. But you, Lord, are the great light. I pray that people would find you through your word. In Jesus' name, amen.